My name is Piper. I'm a freshman at Williams. I started writing songs my sophomore year of high school, and I didn't take it seriously until now, if I take it seriously at all, if you take it seriously. And so this song was written in kind of an album that I wrote, about 7 songs. It was a short album. It was called Time Machine, and this is called Better Cure.
Cause I can't sleep. I'll be underwater when the river's getting deep. The moon rises tragically. My nightmares are sweet. Streets filled with light, rambling like a beggar. Now I'm screaming in the night. I found my way to desolation. I lost my sight. The doctor said there is no better cure. Kneeling on the floor like you've seen the light before. Why can't you hold me? I said. I'm tearing out my heart because it never lets me go. Shaking in my bedroom. Now I'm driving off the road. The sunset looks so pretty, oh. The sunset looks like snow. The doctor's saying there is no better cure. And kneeling on the floor like you've seen the light before. Why can't you hold me? Texas, when I was 17, right before I left, I bought a drugstore magazine. It told me all about the real world on a magic movie screen. Yeah, I do believe there is no better cure than kneeling on the floor. But I've never seen the light before, so why can you hold me? Can you just hold me? Can you just hold me a little more?
Thanks. So that was the first song I wrote for the album, and it was the first in order because chronologically it had the first letter that was a B. So that was the coincidence. So I'll do a more recent song. I wrote like an EP. I called it Hallucinations, and it was 5 songs all written. And I recorded them in the studio. So let's see. We'll do we'll do the first track called Port Elizabeth. I wrote this in a Port Elizabeth hotel room.
Why's it gotta burn? Why's it gotta hurt? I'm feeling so strange in the southern hemisphere. Subway station and a telephone. Now the sun goes down and the world goes dark. If I walk forever in Central Park, will the day go of a silent film? I'm a tortured artist against my will. I'm so withdrawn, but I'm holding on to all the images. Stripes. Now I've got motion sickness. I know I'm in archetype, but I feel alright. So I fight myself and I flee the scene. The whole wide world is a cash machine. I pay my dues, but I'd give my life just to feel consumed in a Port Elizabeth hotel room. When I play the strings and everything was a perfect image.
So yeah, on that song, and I usually play all of these songs with a guitarist. For the most recent one, it was Andrew Berry. And yeah, on that one, I remember writing it kind of like with the thought of like, I wanted it to sound a really certain way. And so I think that's probably the most indie sound I get or I've gotten. Because I just wanted, yeah, I was listening to this band called Daywave, very like unknown band, but they've kind of got this like just melodic sonic focus, and it's not really about, you know, the structure necessarily. So that was Port Elizabeth, which is in South Africa. I don't know if people know it's in South Africa. Okay, so this is the title track of the EP, Hallucinations.
I've got flowers in my room, 'cause I was sick yesterday afternoon. Now they're dying and I'm dying too, just to watch a thriller and feel like it was true. I know God doesn't like it when I use his name in vain, but Jesus, I'm in pain. It's getting dark and now I must confess looks gaudy and I'm overdressed. I'm really just a fugitive, it's true. I'm leaving in the morning, thanks for all the trouble you have clearly taken to crack the secret. It's no use, you know. I wish that I could tell you everything I've ever seen. How my hometown was a desert where escape was just a dream. I don't know how I got here and became your river queen. That's what you said. Close your eyes, hold my hand, go to bed. I woke up in Boston with an aching in my head. Couldn't we just stay here, fall in love instead? Life's a fill my head with violet hues. The only love that's true I never knew. The only love that's true I never knew. The only love that's true. The only love that's true.
Thanks. How much time do we have? Are we limited or no?
All right.
One more.
Let's do one more. So yeah, I want to do an older song. This is called Pecan Pie. Yeah, and when I wrote this, I had my friend named Joe playing the guitar, and it was similar to the one, similar to the way Andrew played it, which is kind of just like, it felt like it was a kind of a conversation between like the acoustic and the electric. And this one, we just hit it really hard and just it made sense. So in my ideal world, I'd have him here or like some harmonica or something. But we'll do it just solo, Pecan Pie.
Fast signs, pecan pie, smells like smoke. I'm waiting for the lightning to bring me home. The summer heat will rise. I'm rolling both my eyes. I feel so lonely all the time. 'Cause I'm just a child. Drag yourself around. Love me till I'm buried in the ground. Nights, summer kites, I'm looking down the line. The road is dark ahead, well it starts to wind.
Thanks. So yeah, those are the songs. This was fun. I hope you enjoyed it.